It seems we've caught you just in time.
Jules! And Dr. Noah. I'm sorry, Jules. You can't walk anymore after losing your gift, right?
Yep, I got the short end of the stick. My original body has the same disease too. Maybe I'll find a way to restore the Grimwald Nox so I can have my gift back.
Well...
Oh, no. I was kidding.
Good old Jules.
Oh, I have a message from Anamona for you. She said, thank you for everything. Let us meet again.
No frills, straight to the point. That's Anamona for you.
Despite how concise the message was, she did appear sad you were leaving. In any case, I believe the choice she made was for the best. Sola was generous enough to perform one final procedure for her.
Ah, I getcha. So, what's the plan for the Noahs?
About that.
We found a lead on Jules' disease. I take no credit. I actually found it in the research documents that Zola left us. I don't expect him to be cured immediately, but I'm sure we can slow its progression. In fact, he's already doing so well, he insisted on coming to bid you goodbye.
Hey! That's great news, Jules!
Well, I'm not out of the woods yet. We still don't know if I can be cured completely. So, you two really are leaving.
Yeah. I'm sad to say bye too, kiddo.
Are you going to continue your adventures then, Adol? Hey, if I can walk again someday, do you think I could come to visit you?
Yeah.
Really? I'm going to hold you to that. Then you can tell me about all the new things you two have seen on your adventures.
You got it. We'll tell you so many stories, you'll be begging us to stop. In the meantime, make sure you record your own adventures in that notebook of yours. Then we can swap stories next time we meet. Right, Adol?
I wouldn't expect anything less from Adol the Red.
Adol, Dogi, thank you for everything you've done for our family. Jules, Pamela, and I wish you the best on your journey.
We appreciate that. You've done plenty for us, too.
Thank you, both of you. And take care.
Right back at you, Jules. All right, then. Time to go, Adol.
We're probably going to meet up with Yuffa next. Yep.
Would you look who it is?
Oh, looks like we just made it.
We've got ourselves an entourage. Did you all come to say goodbye?
Yeah. Both of you have done so much for all of us. The least we could do was send you off in kind. My co-workers also send their regards. Oh, they covered for me at the Coliseum so I could come say goodbye.
Your boyfriend here's a keeper, Yuffa.
Boyfriend? What are you two gonna make it official already? Go! El, Ood, cut it out!
That's the Gamberg family for you. Felix has got his work cut out for him.
Thank you for everything, Adol, and for all you've done for our sister, especially.
Your sister's the one who's gotten us out of more scrapes than we can count.
Did I really? She's fun to tease, too. Look! Yuffa's blushing! Hey, you two! What did I just say? I haven't even said goodbye to Adol yet. Well, now it's too quiet.
Hurry it up, woman! Adol's busy, you know.
Ood.
just as my mother and father did. And I'm glad I can continue living here with my siblings. So thank you for that. For giving us the push we needed. The wounds we've suffered may never heal completely, but I'll keep my head up and smash through every wall that holds me back. As long as we're all smiling, it'll give Mom and Dad a reason to smile down on us too. I'll follow your example, Adol, and keep looking toward the future.
Thank you.
Yeah, keep it going for us, okay?
You kids take care too. Don't give your sister too much trouble, you hear?
We'll do our best, Dogi.
Bye-bye, Adol.
Don't be strangers, okay?
Best of luck on your travels, both of you.
We'll miss you, but don't look back, okay? We'll never forget you two.
Neither will we.
So, unite to Am, Mona. Credo is not here either, so either we don't see Credo, or maybe you see him on the way out. Like, he really wanted to leave the city, so he probably already quit the Knights and is going, like, literally got his way out.
Adol Kristen! Uh-oh. Here comes the warden. Yes, I mean, no. I owe you my thanks. So, I take it you're leaving? Yeah, that's the plan. Good. That might be for the best. What do you mean? After everything that's happened, the Imperial military's on their way from Rom. The relatively new Paranormal Investigation Division is also involved. They don't waste any time, do they? You know Ingrid, don't you? She's actually a highly ranked officer in the Imperial Army. She used her connections to request additional support from the Roman military. No idea how she managed to report on all of those events while she was in hiding, though. I heard the two of you were the primary suspects in the investigation.
Come on, can't we catch a break?
I am a Roman soldier, so if they require it, I will be obliged to aid them. Anyway, thought I'd give you fair warning.
Thank you.
You don't need to thank me. A soldier always repays his debts. Stay sharp. Until we meet again, Adol Kristen.
Oh, Belger.
Looks like there's one more person waiting for.
No, it's her. Okay.
Heading out, Adol? Now that the Grimwald Knox is gone, the people's fate rests in their own hands. There's a possibility of a far more disastrous war or calamity in the future. That being said, you all risked your lives to pave this new path for Balduq. Now it's our responsibility to ensure it leads to the future this city deserves.
No.
It's not your duty to fulfill. This is our obligation as the people who live upon this land. You are kind, Adol Kristen. You are also steadfast. Do you remember when I told you I wished the Monstrums didn't have to fight anymore? It was right before our final battle.
Yeah.
I was embarrassed to have you see me like that. I had a feeling, Adol, from the moment I met you in the prison, you would be the one to spark the change that I could only dream of. But I always reserved my expectations. And yet, you exceeded them anyway. Thank you for freeing the Monstrums. This is the first moment in a very long time that I myself have felt free.
Then...
I'm sure you've spent your life living for the sake of others. Though, I guess I'm not one to talk. But, hey, it might be good for you to take some time to yourself for a change.
Interesting. I can do that now, can't I?
Yeah.
It's definitely something to get used to. Adol, thank you again.
for everything. Though it pains me to see you go, I'm glad for you all the same. Goodbye, Adol.
There's an important character. It's like, why is she a playable character? Yeah, we didn't see Kratos at all.
Where to next, Adol? If you want to stay on the road, we can head towards Garmin. Or if you're pining for the sea breeze, we can take a trip overseas to Bretai. You really took that dandelion thing to heart, huh? By the way, I've been meaning to ask. You've been on the road for a while now. Think about settling down anywhere? Come on, you're killing me, Adol. Well, no sense stopping now. The road suits us better, after all. We made a lot of great memories here, with a lot of great people. Wherever the next destination may be, I hope we meet more folks like that again. Hey, Adol.
All of our allies except for Anemona and Credo. Anemona was a doll, of course, so what happened to her? They mentioned some sort of like last thing for her that Zola gave her. Oh, there he is. Okay. If they ever want to do like an open world type thing again, though, how they get pulled off? Because in here they're able to explore the whole city really easily because of their abilities. I mean, it wasn't really open world per se, but it was the closest thing you could get to it. Given you basically can't have full coverage of the entire city. Mosh Knox. Oh, it's Krisha. Okay. She dressed up differently. He's not in his wheelchair anymore. Yeah, so they succeeded. Young Zola, adult Zola. Yuffa? Crush is crying in the background. That's Kratos. Looks like he left town. Yeah. Yeah, he left to go become a mercer, it looks like. And they're still not showing Anemona. Why are they showing Anemona? They're like really building up the thing for her. Thank you. Is that supposed to be Imona? Oh. Zola gave her real body then. Makes sense, because she could take on that more humanoid form by her gift. So he gave her a new body so that she could. I was like, he must have preferred the way not to last longer. Unless it's one that, I don't know. Aprilis is taking care of Zola then? So he's an old man? I mean, what happened? He was a kid before. Unless the kid body died and that's his original body or something. That would make sense though, because he was stabbed pretty bad by Atra. So he may have actually died and that he had to go. She reawakened his riddle by that he had in stasis. Oh, that's Zola next to her. I get it now. That's Zola there. See, there are four other. There was it was Rosvita, the four others who became the monsters, and then there was one more who was Zola, and then Ammo was actually given a soul later as a way to restore her. Oh, they created a new mural for. It looks like she's got. I wonder if that's one of the spare bodies for Rosvita that they put Adol into instead. They put Ammona into instead because that does not look like Ammona. It looks more like it's. Anyway. So what's this do? Clear game data so that you can do some post-game stuff? That's interesting. Oh, no, that's not clear data. That's the game plus. Level 83. Can I actually use this in this outfit?
What happened?
No reports received so far. Did a prisoner break out?
Nope, I can't use any of my abilities yet.
You got
wish to try to escape this place.
One thing that sucked, I think, is that you never actually get to explore the real prison. Like, you never get full exposure to the actual prison itself. That's kind of weird.
We're verifying the inmate number now. Stand by for a follow-up report.
How the hell? Seal all passages leading to and from the east wing. Quickly!
Yes, sir.
Oh, I see before. That trapdoor was used at the beginning of the game then. Interesting. Wait a minute. That's what you broke into with, I think? No. No, it's not the same thing.
A treasure chest.
Well, that's fun. Okay, I can't use any abilities in this mode. Yeah. I thought so, but I was curious about it. It'd be cool if you could get, I like the ability to play within their... Oh, that wouldn't work. I guess that makes sense why you can't do that. Because they have to their main designs are a lot different. Wait. The chest back there?
A treasure chest.
Huh. I just want to get to where I can see all my stats, all my lists or anything.
Take a left here.
This opening is so long. It still doesn't show characters. Come on.
sir.
Good. Not a single rat gets through. Understood?
Yes, sir.
When something happens, I find exactly what he needs to hide. And it's very high anyway. I'll do this, change his hair and add a scarf. There we go. Oh, it reset everything. Well, that's annoying.